coping with things correct. You know, this was a concern of mine at the beginning. She's got to learn how to deal with life a little better. If she doesn't, then this is just going to be one of those things she does for 12 months, and when we're gone, she's back to the old Claire. You know, looking at your numbers, there's a lot of inconsistencies. You've had 6 good weeks, great weeks, and 10 not so good weeks. And that, what that says is it's the diet. That's really it. You got to do it right every day. Do you want to do this? Is this something you really want?
It's not that I'm not committed, it's that I get there and I've done a hard day's work and I've attended to Nathan and then I go to the gym. So it's difficult to get fully motivated when I'm in there.
But this is, you know, this is how it's got to be, you know. I know it's tough, but it's what you got to do, because the other option is not good. It's not.